amazing. It's a great experience. I mean, it's a great thing. It's a great thing to go through, and it's something that when I was little, I collected. So to now have one, it's amazing.
Great, man. It's a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun just hanging with the other Rooks and, more importantly, my teammates. And just hanging out, man. Just taking pictures and shooting some shots.
It's a pretty unbelievable feeling growing up and seeing different pros and, you know, legend guys with their faces on cards, and now the ability to have mine on there with my friends and family and fans able to collect them. It's a pretty neat feeling.
I saw myself on a card, I was like, wow. My mom and my sister saw it. They were like, can I have one? I was like, no, not right now. We're going to get something, though. But it was cool.
It's exciting. You know, it's crazy to think that I used to collect cards and now somebody's gonna be collecting a card of mine.
Hey. Oh man, I mean, it's amazing just to actually have something that's mine. I used to collect cars, so just to actually have my own is just a great feeling and a dream come true.
That's amazing. You know, I think back to the days in elementary and middle school when I used to collect my own cards. And thinking about all the players in the NBA I have, and now maybe there's a kid out there that has my trading card. It's a surreal feeling. They can expect hard work. You know, I'm just going to try to contribute to the team. But I put this uniform on for the first time last night at 1:30 in the morning. I just sat there in it for a while, you know, just because you never actually think you're going to get to this point. It's one of those things you dream about, but to see it become reality is a great feeling.
Great thing, man. It's a dream come true, and that's part of my dream. Having my own trading card, it's a dream come true.
It was a big thing for me. I'm signing cards, a lot of cards too. But it's a great thing. I'm signing for my fans. I hope they get all signed. They buy it.
I mean, it's special, you know. That means I worked hard, and I'm glad to see it.
That's a great feeling. You know, when I was younger, I collected cards of NBA players, so that's such a great feeling to see me in this card.
can just expect me to, you know, come out there and play hard every time I get the opportunity. And it's honestly like all your hard work is paid off, you know. So that's what it feels like to wear this Nuggets uniform, and I got a lot of pride in this Nuggets uniform. You know that this picture is going to carry you for your rookie card, and I'm so excited. Bill Russell and Larry Bird put some juice inside this that made me so hyped, so pumped when I put it on. I got so much energy. I never had this much energy in my life.
Great to have like all the rookie players in here. I get to know all the players. I get to sign some cards, and I get to have a few cards too, so it's good.
Oh man, it's great. I put it on Instagram immediately as soon as I saw it. I had a lot of fun with it, and it's kind of surreal to see your name on a card and your face on a card, but I'm enjoying it. I like it a lot.
Much excitement around here, you know, being around these players and seeing trading cards that has our face on it.
I mean, I saw the couple the last few days, and I mean, they're pretty cool. It's just, it's kind of mind-blowing to know I have my own trading card now.
I can bring defense. Of course, I can knock down an open shot. And I'm a great teammate all around. So I'm not going to be a problem in the locker room and stuff like that. So that's what I feel like I bring to the mat.
Money. I'm making my shot right now.
Man, to be able to see my front self in the trading card is just unreal, you know. Growing up, I used to see Penny Hardaway, Jordan, all them, you know what I'm saying? And for me to be having myself is just, you know, I was like crazy. You know, being so young and having my own trading card, I'm just blessed. It feels great. You know, this is where I wanted to be. And you expect the great year out of the team, and I'm going to work hard and help the team win.
I mean, it's just unreal. Larry Bird's been a hero of mine growing up. I'm from Indiana, get to go home and play for the Pacers. Couldn't be any better. That's the best. I mean, Duke fans are the best. I love where I went to school, and it's a family, so I love the supporters I have.
Just an amazing feeling, you know. We dream, this is stuff we dream about, and now we're finally living. Our dreams becoming our reality.
It felt good. I mean, hopefully I get a couple for myself, for my family. But I mean, it definitely felt good to put on an NBA jersey. And I got my name on it, so it's a good experience.
Happy for everybody to get drafted and be here. You know, we worked hard and it paid off.
Kind of a dream come true, you know. I never thought I knew I'd be here at one point in my life, but it's here, and I actually have a trading card. Well, Dwight took the number, so I had 12 in summer league, but I guess he won that battle, so it's all right. And you know, it's a great honor just to be a part of the LA Lakers. You know, not a lot of people can say they played for them.